Congratulations to Jeff Hardy, and in a surprising show of a little solidarity there for Edge and Christian, some leadership coming through, and Jeff Hardy now the hardcore champion. To Jeff Hardy. And you saw, we know Edge Christian hate the Hardys, Hardys hate Edge Christian, but this was a matter of getting back our WWF Hardcore title, which Awesome stole in Madison Square Garden a few weeks ago. And I might remind you, who brought the Hardys out of obscurity into superstardom?
That would have been you.
Thank you very much.
Well, Haku is taking on Kyle McNeely, and I think that Haku had a bigger lunch than Kyle McNeely is in the ring. But we'll see what happens here in this contest. Who knows? Kyle McNeely could surprise us, as we were all surprised and shocked Monday on Raw, where the ECW invasion began. Merger with WCW. And then Stephanie McMahon Helmsley named the new owner of ECW. The look on Mr. McMahon's face, I think, echoed the sentiments of all WWF fans.
Well, you know, they say the acorn doesn't fall that far from the tree. Maybe some of this blame doesn't go to just Linda McMahon. Maybe some of it does go to Mr. McMahon. But we are in a proverbial pickle right now.
Maybe it's not the time to cast blame. Maybe it's time to all kind of rally the circle of the wagons, I guess you could say, and plan for a war, the inaugural brawl at Invasion.
I never liked Taz.
Here is a cover, too. And, you know, Taz, of course, one of the defectors going back.
Little bowling ball head.
Well, listen, Taz is a
Brooklyn accent.
Taz is a double tough competitor, but you got to know, you got to ask the question still. How long was Paul Heyman working on this? Conniving.
Oh, God, Paul Heyman, I hate him. He stinks, he sweats, he smells, he lies.
Well, he did get one over on all of us, though.
Yeah, he did.
I mean, this is going to go down in the history of this industry as one of the biggest ruses, one of the biggest shocks ever. And it all will culminate at Invasion.
No!
Oh, man. 1 week away, Kyle McNeely's chest probably caved in there from the mighty Chuppa Haku.
Never thought I'd say I like Jerry Lawler. I hate Paul Heyman.
Elbow to the midsection.
Did you have fun in Louisville this week?
I had a blast. It was great hanging out with the Ohio Valley crew, filling in for Jim Cornette, who had to have a little bit of abdominal surgery. But you know what? There's some good prospects there, and hopefully we'll see some WWF stars in the future.
Well, hopefully next time you go there, you'll stay there.
Well, I was actually going to segue into Tough Enough, talk about stars of the future. Tough Enough is indeed just that for some of the contestants. Two more drop out this week. You got to wonder who's going to be next. Kyle McNeely, shocking Haku. We'll have Tough Enough highlights next. Can he cover the big man? Yes, he can. The Tongan Monster held down for just a two count.
Inexperienced mistake by Kyle. He should have hooked the leg. I don't know that that would have guaranteed a pinfall.
Straight into the abdomen. I'll tell you what, Haku is one man that you definitely like to have on the WWF side. I think Mr. McMahon needs to try to mobilize Haku. Get him right there on the front line of battle.
I'd like to mobilize Lita and Trish.
Hey now, Lita and Trish on the team in the first ever tag team bra and panties match against Tori Wilson and Stacy Keibler. That's next Sunday in Invasion, and the lights are out here on metal for Kyle McNeely. Thanks to the Tongan.
Pot. And it must be nice to meet Jeff Hardy. Everybody's kissing Jeff Hardy.
Yeah, Matt Hardy as well. What's going to happen in the first ever tag team brawl and panties match next Sunday in Invasion?